In the northwest part of Bulgaria, in the province of Vidin, you will find the Magura Cave. This 15-million-year-old cave is around 2.5 kilometers long. Since 1984, it's been on the UNESCO tentative list of World Heritage because of the cave paintings that are estimated to be 10 to 8,000 years old. I'm now going to give you a walkthrough of the whole cave.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So we come to the end of our cave journey. You may have noticed we didn't go in the chamber with the cave drawings. That's because this is closed some times of the year because of the bats hibernating. So if you want to go, make sure that you call ahead and find out if the chamber will be open at the time of your visit if you wish to see the drawings, and it will cost an extra charge. If you're looking for a great city to use as your base before you come here, check out my short tour of Vidin, also a beautiful city and right close to the cave.